Back near his goal line. Here's Mahomes. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And got his man complete. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Play fake. Mahomes. He is going to find Hill here. That goes as a gain of 37 on third down. Throwing is Mahomes on third. And going deep for Hill. And this is, oh my goodness, he pulled it in one-handed. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. He didn't look so great offensively. What has changed?
Sometimes it's just a matter of doing what you plan to do better. Sometimes you just put that all together and you execute. Other times it's just a simple adjustment in your game.
Back to the air on second down. It's Mahomes. He's going to air one out. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. First down. He sets to fire deep. That's caught inside the 20. And he's got this. What's his decision here? Confidently, they're going to go for this. Fourth and goal from the 3. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. Damian White. Second down, Prescott. And there is Amari Cooper, his first catch. And he's... On second down, Elliott. And an alley to run. Elliott a first down and more. Touchdown! They're indeed going for it. It's Prescott. He's going to find his man. That's Tavon Austin. And to the air again, Prescott. And he'll hit the slant route. That's caught by Cooper. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Cooper, 42 yards. And a they go play action here on first down. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown.
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take
blitz coming and down he goes.
That's the fair call.
Back to throw. Got a man, it's caught. Here we go. They'll look to throw again. And he's got his man. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. David Johnson here on the catch. The 20, 10, touchdown, Cardinals. David Johnson, 60. Incomplete on first down. Now Flacco on second. Pressure comes and the Cardinals bring him down. Terrell Suggs. He's the one.
The down call. Doesn't matter the distance. Stop to get it done as you noted. And they did.
Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Sanders. And the Cardinals have got it. Going the other way. They go play action here on first down. Is taken in one-handed. What a catch. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
About that, that sets up a very difficult third down call now.
On third down, Roethlisberger. And this throw will be intercepted. He's picked off near his own 48. And the return this time will go out to the 42.
Here, because if we don't get it, I don't think we'll give up more than 3, and that's exactly what happened.
You think that factored in?
I do. I think that he had that in his mind.
And this will be caught at the 30. And all the way in. Touchdown, Oakland. Antonio Brown, 68 yards. first and 10. It's Roethlisberger. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line. That's sort of a second quarter to forgive. Throwing on first down is Carr. And that is caught. Touchdown, Raiders. Antonio Brown. Now it's Carr. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the... And that's caught inside the 35. And all the way in. Touchdown, Oakland. Antonio Brown. And the final...
Ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
And same result. He's going to take this just to the line of scrimmage before running into a brick wall. Someone to believe that.
6 points go by the wayside on that one.
He gets it to Brown. Complete. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the... Carr now on first down. And Brown's got it for a Raider touchdown.
I know you feel that.
Antonio Brown, a 22-yard touchdown grab.